to
Cooking with Kids.
My name is Kalia.
My name is Andrew.
Today we're going to teach you Python.
So today we're going to use the while loop to make a simple game. So our game is going to be a number guessing game. So you need to try to guess the correct number. So first we're going to do import random. So import will tell Python you're using module. And random is our module. So random is a built-in module. And a module is basically a code file with functions. So remember to put import at the top of all your code. Then you want to do value, which is a variable, equals random.randit15. So why do we need the random.randit? So rand is a function. We need random.randit because randit is a function that's inside the module random. That's why we're using the module random. So randit will pick a random number between 1 and 5, and it'll store that number inside the variable value. Then we're going to do count equals 0. So count is a variable that will keep track of how many tries you took to guess the correct number. And then finally, we're going to do guess equals 0. So guess is the number you guessed, the correct number is. Then while guess exclamation mark equals value, that means exclamation mark equals is not. So while guess is not valued, that means while you guess incorrect, then it'll count plus equals 1. So add 1 to count. It will do the same as count equals count plus 1. So we're adding count to what? Count, we're adding 1 to count because it's a term. And then guess, so now we're assigning guess, the variable, equals input, guess the number between 1 and 5. So the code will ask you the question, guess the number between 1 and 5, and whatever your answer is will be stored inside the guess variable. Then we're going to do if guess dot is numeric. So is numeric is a function that will check if our guess function, guess variable is a number. So then if it is a number, it'll guess equals int guess, so it'll turn your guess into an integer. If you type Bob to the question, guess a number between 1 and 5, it'll go all the way back to the while again, and it'll print guess a number between 1 and 5, and that'll count as a term. If you did a number, it'll int the number and go to while. And then if you do the correct number, it'll go to the else in the while loop, and then it'll print f string. You guessed it in count tries, and in the count, it'll do the number
count. How many tries you, then you can do the number.
Yeah, let's save it with control S, go to terminal and type py while game.py and run. So it says, guess a number between 1 and 5. 4. Oh, no. Incorrect. 2. No.
5.
You guessed 5. No. Oh, no. It's 1. No, it's 3. You guessed it in 5 tries, and you guess all the numbers until we guess.
Yeah.
Let's do it one more time. So you can use your up arrow to copy what you last typed in the terminal. So let's see. I'm going to guess
5.
5. Okay. You guess 5. My turn. 1. No.
4.
No.
2.
2.
Yes! Oh, it 4 was tries. Two.
I almost guessed 3. One more time.
4.
Kalia guesses 4. No. Nope. I guess 2. Nope.
Oh!
It is! It's 2 again. Oh. So I guess it's a random number.
Why does it never get 5? It will one time.
Okay, it worked. So now we're going to make our version 2. So after the guess equals 0, we're going to do print guess a number between 1 and 10. So it's telling you the goal. Also, in the randit, we need to do it, pick a random number from 1 to 10, not 1 and 5.
It's hard because it's 1 to 10, but the last one is 1 to 5.
Yeah, so there's more numbers to guess. Then after the count plus 1, that means it adds 1 to count, we're gonna assign guess in a different way, so it'll print a different thing. So guess equals input is still what you type in. Guess is still what you type in. It'll print f string, enter guess number, so it'll tell you the guess you're on, like how many tries right now you took. Then after, if guess is numeric, we'll do else. That means if you type bulb or something that is not a number, it'll go to else, and it'll do print numbers only, please. So it'll print numbers only, please. So it's telling you, don't type something that's not a number, and then it'll continue. So it'll skip all
the other codes we're going
to show you below here, and it'll print enter guess number count again. Then after this, we're going to do another if. So if you type the number, it'll enter your number, and then go to if, the other if. So if guess is more than value, then it'll print your guess is too high, try again. So now we're giving clues. Then elif, if it is not too high, if it's lower than value, that means lower than the correct number, it'll print your guess is too low, try again. So now we'll go back all the way to the while loop, and then it'll print enter guess number what count. Then if you do correct, it'll enter your guess, and then it'll pass the if because it doesn't match the first if or the second. So go to
else.
The while again, and then it'll check, but your number is the value, so it'll go all the way to the else and print you guessed it and count try. So let's save it and run it. Enter guess number one. Seven. Too high. Your turn.
Five.
Oopsies.
Oopsies. Five.
Again. Your guess is too high. Try again.
Two.
Two. Too low.
Three.
Three. You guessed it in five tries.
It can be four or three.
Yeah, but we guessed three. Again. I guess all the guesses, okay?
Let's then see. The next one.
Eight. Too high. Five. Too high. Two. Too low. Three. Too low. Four. Four. No. I guess in five tries. Let's see if Kalia beat that. Too high.
Four.
Oh no. Two tries. I'm going to try to beat her.
You can defend your first try.
Five. Oh no. Too low. Too low. Let's do seven. Too low. Nine. Too high.
Eight.
Oh no, four tries. One more time.
It depends on luck. Six.
You six? Oh, one try. One try. Now we're going to, now we're going to try
Bob. Hello, Bob.
It says numbers only, please. And then it printed enter guess number two.
That can't get one guess. Two. So sad.
Ooh,
actually,
I'm gonna do five.
Too high. Four.
Yes! Four tries. I guessed four. Okay, that was fun. And that's it for today.
Thank you for watching. Remember to smash the like button and subscribe. Bye-bye.